know, it was like private aviation. Like you'd see Cubs and Champs and grass fields and that kind of aviation. But as well as that, my father was a builder and a creator and an inventor. And so I spent my life in the garage building, welding, fabricating. So I put the two together and I build airplanes. I built one that I'm flying here today. And I'm already building the next one that I'll be flying here hopefully next year or the year after. I just love building and flying.
So what do you have to say to people then?
You know, find something you love to do and do it the best you can do it. Come over and see me at my airplane. I try and do the best work that I can do, and I think the airplane shows it, and everyone that I do turns out better than the last one. That's my goal. Just do the best you can do.
Oh, that's a pretty good message for everybody in the audience, no matter what age you are. So do you have a movie that ever inspired you?
You know, I spend my life in the garage, in the hangar, the shop, whatever. I don't watch a lot of movies.
He doesn't watch movies. Okay, well, maybe I'll tell you about mine. Well, maybe the message here is don't watch movies. Go out there and do something. All right, so we're looking forward to seeing you in the air. It's going to be super cool. Heart stopping, I hear.
Hopefully it's exciting. Let's put it that way.
Well, let's see it. Took him 5 years. It is a one-of-a-kind airplane, and he is flying it to pieces. Look at that.
I'm doing it. I can just fire. I can do it. I'm sitting in time.
straight up in the air, spins, rolls, flips it over, brings it back down. He calls it a whirligig. He invented the name. And here he is in Vertebra Cross Show Center. Now the things he can do with that aircraft are just incredible. The G's are pulling him out. That's for Instagram. That's awesome. When he gets